Hello guys, welcome back to XML Gaming and welcome back to some more Battlestations Pacific. So this is the defense of Henderson Field. Let's do this.
The situation on Guadalcanal is about to get critical. Intelligence sources say the Japanese are planning to retake Henderson Field. Extra U.S. troops and supplies are on the way, but the Japanese will be expecting them and will make a massive effort to intercept them. The forces based at Henderson Field must try to neutralize this threat. If these vital reinforcements and supplies don't get through, Henderson Field will be lost.
We can't have that, can we? Intercept the bombers threatening Henderson Field. Protect the convoy, secure the unloading of at least four ships. All transports must survive, and the hidden objective, repel the possible ship attacks as well. Oh, this is going to be hard. To complete all these objectives is going to be pretty hard.
This isn't an easy place to defend. The Japanese are playing a waiting game, just looking for targets to pick off.
Your supply convoy from Hawaii is inbound on the coast.
Welcome, convoy. Proceed ahead. Your way is clear. We've got a major resupply coming in. The Japanese are going to want to ambush it. It's a high alert situation.
Patrol fighters are up and ready.
Let's do this.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Alright, so we're going to send guys.
Bandit incoming.
Couple of squadrons to protect the convoy. Oh, there we go. There's a cruiser.
This is cargo convoy Dog Niner. We're closing on the designated coast.
Just as you said, sir. An enemy carrier in range.
Oh, for God's sake.
Blown them out of the sky, sir.
Oh, that's a lot of fighters. Alright, we need to take out that scout ship. Oh, that scout plane. Before he finds those transports. Right, there we go.
We nailed them. Enemy squadron destroyed. Naval supplies have been restocked and are ready to use.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down.
Alright, they're going to cover the transports, that squadron.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
Actually, no, screw it. We haven't got the, really haven't got the aircraft. It's got three squadrons of bombers against a few squadrons of fighters, so it should be fine. Yeah, our fighter screen's doing the job. Oh shit.
They're attacking with everything they have. I've lost control.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Come on. Fuck!
Sir, the enemy has eyeballed us.
Shit!
We spotted a recon plane.
Not good news. The enemy will certainly want to hit the transports again.
We're taking fire!
Right. Cover the convoy.
Blown them out of the sky, sir.
That was close.
That's a kill. They're attacking with everything they have.
Oh, shit. If I could, I would get some attack aircraft up, but just can't do it. We haven't got the, you know, the ability to just deploy attack aircraft. That convoy's almost here.
The enemy carrier is maneuvering, sir. Its screen is turning in our direction.
Another attack is just what we don't need right now.
Shit.
This is the USS Northampton. Here we come.
Enemy destroyers incoming, sir.
Hit them!
Alright, I got me another one. Enemy ship in visual, sir. Intercept was successful. Bogies are down. Naval supplies have been restocked and are ready to use. Enemy air forces are inbound.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Enemy plane is going down.
Oh, I don't think Northampton's going to make it. Give me control of it and we'll get it out of there.
We're under attack from a little flotilla. We'll take them out and join you as soon as possible.
Right, cool, let's do it.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Our BT boats are ready to roll out, sir.
What?
They're launched the runway.
Oh my god.
That's a kill.
Go help Northampton, now!
We're taking fire! Intercept was successful, bogeys are down! Enemy aircraft incoming!
Northampton's not gonna make it!
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir! contact with our squadron.
Alright, let's get another squadron in the air. What was I supposed to do?
She's sinking. Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
It's all getting a little bit tasty.
Unloading transports are easy targets.
Blown them out of the sky, sir.
All right, let's go. Begin the torpedo run.
We're taking damage, sir. Enemy aircraft incoming.
Oh shit, wrong one.
Enemy air forces are inbound. Pumps are overwhelmed, sir. We're sinking.
Oh, two hits.
Was successful. Bogies are down. We've taken out an enemy vessel.
Come on. Sink those destroyers.
All hands, abandon ship. She's going down. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. Enemy ship in visual, sir.
One hit.
Enemy vessel is heading for the bottom, sir.
Take out that last destroyer.
All hands, abandon ship. Intercept was successful. Bogies are down.
What would be really nice is if we could target the carrier.
We're coming under enemy fire.
Oh, that's a lot of torpedoes heading his way. None of them hit though. Fucking useless.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
Alright, let's turn into him. Torpedoes are almost reloaded.
Enemy squadron destroyed.
You're mine, you little bugger. Yes! What? Fuck.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
Supplies have been unloaded, sir.
So fucking close, man.
Successful. Bogies are down.
Fuck me.
Level bombers incoming, sir.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Literally seconds from getting that secondary objective. Right, guys, let's go take out that bloody... See if we can take out that carrier.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. We're taking fire.
Now, fighters, come on! I don't know if we're gonna get them all.
Enemy air forces are inbound. That's a kill. Enemy fire's being directed at us.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down.
Come on.
Enemy aircraft incoming. All right, I got me another one. We've lost one of our squadrons, sir. Enemy taken out. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. Enemy plane is going down.
They're getting close.
That's a confirmed kill.
Shit. Alright, we are defending, we're engaging them a lot further away.
They're attacking with everything they have.
Right, most of them aren't getting through. Nice. He's down.
Enemy fire is being directed.
There we go. Woo! I don't think we got the gold because we lost a ship, which is really fucking annoying.
Thanks to the defenses at Henderson Field, vital U.S. supplies have reached Guadalcanal shores. The Marines can carry on the fight for the island with renewed strength. Not only is the airfield safe, but they're wresting more and more territory from the Japanese with each passing day.
Okay, the first battle of Guadalcanal. Achieve gold medal to unlock the Iowa-class battleship.
Henderson Field survived the onslaught, but the enemy aren't giving up easily. A Japanese convoy of large troop ships is on the way, and they've dispatched a battle group to attack the airfield again while the forces come ashore. We plan to hit their ships en route at Savo Island.
Find the IJN bombardment force, sink the enemy flagship, avoid losing five or more American ships. Quick strike could save your ships. Okay, well, I wonder what that means. What about anti-aircraft? You know what? I think we'll go for the bigger guns. So we need to do a quick strike, eh?
Sir, the fleet is maintaining 20 knots, ceiling and visibility unlimited, and there's no sign of the enemy.
So we wait. Where are they, though?
Intelligence is earmarked tonight for the attack.
And it's only a matter of time before we get to spring our little surprise on them.
Okay. Do we have any...
Got
scout ships up. Don't have any support.
Sir, enemy vanguard ships ahead.
Good. Hit them hard before the rest of their fleet arrives.
Alright, let's reform. I want everyone formed on USS San Francisco. I don't want to split command. Alright, let's go and engage the Dachi and the Inazuma. There we go then, got a load more destroyers. It's a lot of destroyers.
The Japanese main force is approaching, sir.
All vessels, hold formation.
Holding.
Sir, I think we've found the enemy flagship.
You think? Not good enough, First Lieutenant. Tell me when you're sure.
Yes, sir. It is the Japanese flagship, I'm sure.
Good. Then we have our primary target.
Alright, we've got to sink the Nagara.
You've gained naval supplies. Naval supplies have been restocked and are ready to use.
Right. Shit, that's a lot of ships. How far away are they? They're, I think, well outside torpedo range. Yeah. Alright, the rest of the fleet is going to boogie away, get some distance. Alright, probably in torpedo range now. Alright, let's fire torpedoes. Alright, torpedoes fired. That's a nice little spread. If any hit, well, we'll see, won't we? Oh, we got a hit. We got a hit on the battleship. Get a hit on the destroyer? Yes, we did. Nice, okay. Not bad. Alright, this destroyer is going to cut between and launch his spread. Let the Lefay get past. Oh, yeah, he's close. Right, he can fall back into position. He's gonna take over. His torpedoes reloaded. Yes, they are. Stop. Let the O'Bannon move past. Hang on, screw it. Might get some hits. Yes! You know what? I don't even care if a lot of these miss. As long as we get some hits, I'm happy. Yes, good hit on the Harasumi. Harasami? Any on that cruise? That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Well, I'll tell you what, torpedoes are doing some damage. Not massive amounts, but they're certainly making them think. Okay, another spread of torpedoes. Ooh, more ready to go. I wouldn't like to be dodging all these bloody torpedoes, I'm telling you now. If we can just do some damage to that destroyer group, I'll be happy, really happy. Oh, the Terazuki's gonna get hit, I think. Oh, oh, that's a real shame. I don't think any of them are gonna hit. Ah. Oh. Oh shit. Although we did get another hit on the Megami.
Enterprise, this is USS Portland.
Oh, thank God for that.
Chasing a lone enemy ship towards your position.
Finish her off and join forces with the USS San Francisco.
Got that, sir.
Yay!
We're coming under enemy fire.
We got help on the way. Cruise is not in range. Ouch.
Going down.
Sir, enemy vessel bearing 350.
Shit.
Right for us.
Any specifics?
We're trying to identify it. It's big, though.
This is turned into a big battle.
It's a battleship.
Damn it. Well, let's give it the welcome it deserves.
This destroyer is going to take the hit. God.
Fire has broken out on board.
Ooh. don't think that battleship's moving. I think it's gone static.
We're going down.
Oh no, it is moving. And every torpedo just missed, for fuck's sake.
We're taking fire.
Shit. Oh, I don't know how we can do this. Alright, we've lost two ships. Shit.
We're taking damage, sir.
Oh my god! Three destroyers we've lost so far. Fuck me. Seems to be purposely targeting my weaker units.
Battleship has been destroyed, sir.
Okay, that battleship's destroyed. We are Lou. hoping we can maybe put some torpedoes down with this destroyer. If it'll be enough, some hits would be nice. Might lose our whole freaking fleet here.
We're going down. All hands, abandon ship.
So we basically become in cruiser falls.
We're taking fire.
So we've lost a lot of ships, and so have they. Although they've lost a battleship as well, so I guess we're kind of up. Although this cruiser, we might end up losing to San Francisco at this rate. We need to take out the Megami, and that'll freeze up. There we go. Right, what's with the battleship? Oh, we've lost it, haven't we? Hit the, keep hitting the engine till it stops, maybe. He's got through, hasn't he? Damn it. That was good critical damage. Stay on here. Almost destroyed. It's going to be a bit of a fire victory. But for two battleships, I will happily trade off five destroyers, six destroyers.
Sir, the enemy flagship is going down.
Is that confirmed?
Absolutely, sir. She's finished. And we've broken the Japanese formation. They're turning and retreating.
That was the last of them, for now anyhow.
Victory! And boy, we deserve that, sir.
We lost a lot of
ships. Yes, son. Yes, we did. But they'll be back. They'll fight to the last ship.
Jesus. Well, we certainly didn't get the,
The Japanese troop transports were forced to hold position after the failure of the bombarding task force. They know they'll need to strike much harder if they want to land their men on Guadalcanal. We sank a good number of their vessels during the operation, but they'll be back. Guadalcanal is an important stepping stone for those crossing the Pacific.
Damn it. Second battle of Guadalcanal. Eliminate the enemy forces at Guadalcanal.
We've successfully disrupted the enemy's landing operation, but they've reacted quickly and look like they're going to try again within a day. This time, though, we've got the firepower to tackle them head-on. The new battleships USS South Dakota and USS Washington will be at our disposal. This does mean our battle group is drawn from different task forces, though, and commanding it effectively will take a lot of skill and effort.
Okay. Hidden objective. Japanese recon forces are in the area, so we need to take out the recon force. So, well, you know what, actually, guys, I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you for joining me. I know it wasn't the greatest mission last time, but that was hard, that. Guys, thank you very much. I'll catch you next time.